also some more obscure clefs that...
Hey guys, my name is Zenix, welcome to another CSGO. Okay. That guy not noticed me AFK. Okay, welcome to a game of Arms Race, where he's actually my favorite mode, where I like to hang out, like, so if you want, you can find me here, pause enemy. This is where I usually warm up. This is a bad area to warm up because you're gonna switch gun all the time, so your muscle memory will be. This tips your tempo. Yeah, thanks, man. Oh, that guy saved my life. I beat them. That's a bait move. This is actually one of my favorite mode. I like this is like my stress free after calm. Like if you are really like on point that you're really like I'm raging so hard, arms race is the best for you. Oh my god, 99. Best HP. Actually the best. There you are. Trying to camp. You tried. But you didn't succeed. Okay. We are on a negative. Change your knife if you want to walk faster towards a person. Change location faster. You can just walk. You can just shoot. It's like mainly pre-firing early than the other guns. There you go, that's a broken. That's how you play the Negev. Cause Negev is all about like know when to pre-fire and stuff. That's why Silver is the most hardest, because they don't know these terms. No, it's okay. Actually very few of them. There you go. How the content I get is hide behind walls. That is not thin. Cause it will be mainly a laser beam. It will be mainly a laser beam that can pierce too. Yeah, there you go. That's what I call a legit laser beam. 2K laser beam. I hear the P2. I like the ESP. I like the ESPS better than the P2000 because it's the worst. No, it's not really the worst gun to use, but that you pretty much really bad at crystal. Just don't use this gun. Oh, there you are. How come he's not dead? Okay. There you go. Oh god, I didn't saw him coming. This is the hardest man to get your knife on because it's not my life. I can't pick this game. What you can do is no, I almost got him. Dang, ooh, dang, dang. Ah, that's bad. That's okay. You stole my kill. Okay, let's go shoots now and we can go comp.
And you'll never be told about the two main clubs. This pattern you can make notes as short as you please. For example, the 256th note.
Welcome to Shoots. Since I don't use Mac Tank very much, it's only when I use Eco. It's only when I use for Eco. Eco, like, not Eco, but it's like when you do not have enough money to get a rifle. So, yeah. Hey, is that a bug? Okay, no. This is legit. Hey, shoot. Oh, there. Okay, think about MP9. MP9 does not shoot very far. And it says it's a run and gun SMG. This is actually a run and gun SMG. The only gun that it can run and gun. Not for the run. Because MP9 has a lot has a fire rate like a Negev. Almost like a Negev. No, JK, I don't know. I love screwing up. Jokes. Oh god. And I'm learning to stutter step a bit. Stutter and learn to stop step. If you learn stutter stepping, you have high survivability because you are dodging stuff. Oh god. And awareness is still not improved. Oh god. If you're on a streak, you will instantly go to the next gun if you have the kill. Don't let don't fed, let the enemy get fed in shrieks, or not they'll be instantly getting. And shotgun doesn't mean it's a close range gun, it doesn't have recoil. If you move near enemy, your recoil will be off with your bullets. Yep, yeah, that's what I mean. That's what I mean. That's what I mean right there. Except for the SM. And he almost died. I'm enjoying my life.
That's how you do it.
Oh, that camp is really long. Okay, that camp is good.
Good one.
I'm not a dual burrito to go. I'm pretty much learning how to use the Wolverita because it's one of my favorite pistols. I want to learn how to control the recoil and knows how to headshot. For the Wolverita is exceptional. You need to aim downwards after you do shoot a lot of bullets. Cause he's a freaking. He saw me. I think he saw me. Oh dang, he saw me again. I thought I can backstab him like that. Like, jump here, camp here. Yes. Nice.
I'm
me. This is actually called, this is called stutter stepping. Like, you don't see it because usually stutter stepping, you need to react quick. Like, you can't stand like 1 second because you're killing first. So it's like this way, and it have to like, you know, groove to the beat, some sort like that. Usually this happens if you're using, you want a one tap actually. not pretty much. I don't really use it that much because I'm not really used to it. Oh, okay, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's why I mean running gun. He tried to knife me, nice try, bro. There you are, my friend. I also rename
No stopping us. All right.
Oh dang.
You got it. Way to go.
Oh god. This is how good my AWP is. I place a sticker on my scope. Oh, I was like, the moment when he knew. Ah, he came that with me. Okay, I know your revenge. Okay, your revenge has purpose. Oh, dang. Headshot. Oh, God. P2000 is such... P2000 is the worst gun. I never even bothered to use this gun because this gun is the worst gun. There you go. Got a new achievement. One more, and then we're gonna have fun in comp. This is my last warm-up routine. One more arms race. This is the best. This is my favorite music kit now. Not really. Oh, that headshot. That double headshot. Dang it. This is actually my warm-up routine to get started because really there you go. Oh, dang.
Nice shot. Way to go.
Dude, just stop stealing my area. Okay.
Nice shot. Nice shot. Oh yeah, good one.
Actually, rifles are stronger. What the heck? The bot knows. The bot like immediately looked at where I'm walking to. What the heck? That's an OP bot right there, my friends. Oh my god, the bot just literally looked at where I'm walking, and then literally know where I am. Wow, that's a pro bot strat, man. Why do you invite me?
Oh yeah. No stopping a nice shot.
I don't want your invitation. I want you to invite me. I want me. You freaking stole my kill. Well, look at that bot. The bot knows when I'm mine. It's like a magical bot. Demon! Oh, the bottom! The bot. The bot is dominating me! I don't really care. Why do we really even care about bot dominating? Why you guys go to steal my kill, huh? Ooh, they don't know where we are. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Jump down! He followed me! These are literally steal. Great! Back to knife again. Freaking hell, that guy, man. Good. Nah, ain't giving up, bro. Never mind. Okay, let's go calm now. Let's do some cancer the map. Go come, my friends. The wreck is a bit of few rollberry. He finally emulated me. Nice try. And I'm obscene. I don't know what is wrong with me. Got beautiful color name. No! Come out. Go in. Yeah. BB. Where are you guys?
Go, go, go.
Bomb has been planted.
What the fuck? Don't cry, don't cry.
Freaking our ups. Don't even know how to help people. Wow, that's amazing. Why are you guys? He's dead. Nobody goes B.
Save, save, save. Hold on.
Not losing to a weep. You know?
I go B.
A. Why the frick you throw your A. What you guys doing? Freaking our ups. Oh my god. Gotta calm down, my friend. This is a game. I let that guy use our up. Oh my god, our ups. Why are you freaking? Hey! Box.
Deploying flashbang.
Box. Behind box. Get some pro op skills.
My bad.
Pro op skills are even worse than me, cause. Freaking hell! Don't use op when you don't know you use the op. You don't even know how to flick it. This is not Call of Duty. B. One more! Go B, fast!
Go, go, go!
He's behind the bench!
Go, go! Go, medic!
Okay, bye. Okay, bye.
Please.
Oh,
GG.
Yo! Still can't run. Wow, I'm literally screaming hard. What the heck you doing? Stop dying so fast. And now how I eliminate all of those people. Think I'm gonna go. They're going to go B.
B B.
Move it, son.
B B.
Freaking Arabs.
I said B.
Oh my God. Blue, 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 blue. Wait for me. Don't die. Don't die. Don't. Freaking die! Go!
What the fuck?
Freaking our ups. You're dead, bro. Oh, they blocked my sight. Give me the op. Why you have to do this to me, to people? Freaking scheme vapes. Good job, Arab. Move. He no- What the- Apartment 1. I can't see the name tag because the name tag is at the bottom, I think. Oh my god, you freaking dumb hat.
B.
Move to B! Why? There are no people there. Too many water. Because they hear the footsteps.
One more mid.
We have no, literally no teamwork. Yeah, you guys made me lost my AWP. Congratulations.
Bomb has been planted.
Oh my god. What the hell, Blue? No wonder. No one. Hello, these noobs. Hey, who's the noob? You can't even kill. At least I'm carrying them! Oh, who's the second carry for you, ass? At least I'm carrying for them! You want a new one? Because you keep going in late! Freaking yellow! Nice freaking recoil control! Are you serious?
Wow.
That's some pro flashback. That's wow, some pro smoke. Freaking our ops. Freaking our ops. I'm carrying the whole team. Then why are you not acing them at all, huh? Oh god. Mid one up.
That's our water flash. Oh, look. Fuck, man, too.
Man, was that scope or no scope? Shut the hell up. Can't even aim headshots.
B.
Why are you not one-tapping? Oh my god. Why are you guys blocking? Is that crap?
Oh, lol.
them. Nice. Oh, I thought you might like. Okay, next game. Terrorist. Just stand there like an...
Big, 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 big.
Where you go? Not going for you at all.
Stupid Muslim terrorist, fuck you.
Gonna meet to A. Lol. Really? How you want me to shoot? Yay, he got your orb. Good job wasting your freaking gun. Forward. Nice reaction time! Okay. Lol, what? The guy that has no balls and can't attack terror. Behind you. He knows the way. Do you know the way? 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 I'm absolutely gonna think that he's gonna die somewhere. Trust me. Go follow yellow. We die together.
Go, go, go.
I know why they are playing weak now. Because they score 15, one more way to win. Oh my god, annoying. Tfu.
Do you even know the way?
Be short. Underpass. Mid. Behind you. Are you serious? That's wonderful XP there. Look at that. Tasty. carried the team. I'll play some wingman. Be giving away this Operation Phoenix UMP 5 UMP 545 Corporal. Austin's still king. Anyone who wants this gun, I can retreat this one. I name my gun a saint. This is also I bought with a sticker included, and it's not souvenir, so yeah, I equipped a sticker too. It says steel sticker, Cloud 9, I think it's Cloud 9, no, I don't know, I forgot. Another one, I think that's worth it. No, it's innocent. So you can't scrape off teacher stickers? Oh god, glitch.
Focus on that way. And share that way with your brother. You will not find that way. That way will find you. You will not find that way. That way will find you.
We'll find a way.
Good heavens, would you look at the time? Who would win? A brand new and innovative game in which people from all around the world can interact with each other in a virtual environment. Some Ugandan boys. Evolution of graphics in gaming 1994 to 2018. 1994. 2011. 2014. 2018. Playing VR chat with a default avatar. Picking an avatar from a world. Importing an anime model from Makumaku Dance. Joining the Ugandan Knuckles Army. Apocalypse, pestilence, war, death, famine, Uganda maps, Now you know the way. Show them the way. Spit on the non-believers. How to start a conversation with a girl. I. Hello, my queen.
Hey, man.
Hey. Come on, man, you gotta know the way, you gotta know the way, you gotta know the way, you gotta know the way. Do you know the way? Oh, you got tricked!
Sorry, man.
It's okay, man.
Go away, son.
We can't, only one bomb site.
Oh yeah. I bet they cover me. Nice.
I got two. No, no, this was supposed to happen. No, dang! I control my SSG. What's wrong with me? Oops, seen him. Nice.
Yeah. China number one.
Yes, man. Yes. China number one.
What the fuck? I have an AK. Wow, nice. You're back. Nice!
I got your back, brother. You just like 2v2 competitive mode. Let's go here. This is like more peaceful competitive mode.
Nice.
East. No more talking. Now we fight.
Brother. I was like, I don't know, I do know the way. Oh wait. This day I saw an enemy, he was like, oh, I was like, omae wa mo shinde iru. Nani? He's dead, bro.
Oh, nice.
Defusing.
is what I call the burrito. Come here, they are here.
Area secure. Bomb has been planted. Deploying flashbang.
Nice, nice. Got a piss. 7 MVP. Good game, my friend.
Yeah. You're very good.
In reality, I'm not.
For only $6 a month, you can help this Ugandan find the way. Rose is red. Kevin Spacey is gay. Everybody in Uganda knows the way. Brothers, we have found it. Way. Alright team, we need to elect a good meme for this month. Somebody touch a mice baggot. I'm not flat. I know the way. Follow me, brothers. One way. The way. Types of headaches. Migraine. Hypertension. Stress. Knowing the way. High effort memes. The way. Ugandan Knuckles says, don't follow the way of the Tide Pods. You don't want to end up in a Logan Paul vlog.
Oh, dang.
Yourself. Clack, clack, clack. Two Royal Guards block your path. One lies and the other knows the way. Pick wisely. I'm punk, so I must rebel. I'm Asian, so I must like maths. I dye my hair crazy colors, so I must be looking for attention. I'm Ugandan, so I must know the way. When it's been 5 minutes and you haven't asked anyone if they know the way.
This is what I call the pop flash. I did not die, I survived! Try winning 4 matches, I want C, okay. Daddy's challenge accepted, man. Do you know the way? Half a day. Nobody knows the way. You blocked it! Yeah! There you lose. But we must know the way. Know the way to win. My bad, my friend.
Carry me.
Sure. Unless you do some work, I'll carry you.
We'll
Oh god.
He got my AWP. Okay, gotta be careful. Avoid his suspicion.
My bad. I got off. Okay.
I don't know why that happened. It can be tight though, but it...
Get up.
Like I said, it's always high noon. The guy would be like, how are you so good with draw burritos? Like, I never seen that guy using the draw burritos. Switch mode. God, we are tying. Chef used the Glock and with armor. Do not use the eagle anymore. This gun is a representation of how my... Careful. There's a guy there.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We're losing. We must not afford to lose this. We can't lose this. I know where they're going, I'm gonna throw a flashbang. Seven, yeah, I can get tie. Gotta play this for real. It might be the first lose. Play this map, okay? Go bait the bomb. Good game, my friends.
I'm here for you. Thanks, I'm going through a tough time, so it means a lot. I'm sorry, I lost all my contacts. Who is this? This is your Uber driver. I'm here to pick you up. Oh. So disappointed after seeing this photo, and realizing that's a third llama in the back. And not the arm of the right llama ringing a little bell. So I was walking to class, when I noticed a huge jam in the busiest hallway of the school and a bunch of people screaming, rooting aggressively for these two seniors. So the teachers and vice principal rush in, to break up the fist fight, to find out it's a fucking Beyblade battle. I'm probably gonna have a beer or two and go home. 4 hours later. Where do you see yourself in 10 years? Mess with Gecko. You get a Pecco. I don't trust bitches cause bitches spelled backwards is sexy. And that don't make no fucking sense. Just like you bitches. Sometimes I wonder what goes on in that head of yours. I leave all my assignments until the last minute, because diamonds are made under pressure. When you can only pay for one college tuition. My Uber Eats delivery man decided to be a smart ass. Who is this? Hello, your Uber Eats order is here. Oh, coming. Are you at the main entrance? No, I'm on top of the building. I just landed my helicopter. Yes, I'm at the main entrance. 3 hours into any game of Monopoly. Pro tip. If you stir coconut oil into your kale, it makes it easier to scrape into the trash. When you restart the router but it still doesn't work. Pecker man. When you set your alarm every 5 minutes in the morning. Equal to roughly 746 watts. What animal-based unit is used to measure the rate at which work is done? Horsepower. Donkey strength. Llama thrust. Zebra force. Zebra force. Llama thrust. He used a lifeline on this. Still the greatest traffic ticket ever. Instead of pulling over, pulled into McDonald's drive-thru and began ordering. Aquaman's worst enemy. When you're up at 2 a.m. and realize you were the smart kid when you were younger. But as you got older your mental health took a toll on your education. Leaving you to disappoint the only people whose approval you value in life. She's been screaming at these water droplets for 3 fucking minutes. Get out of the shower, you tiny moron. I'm fucking crying. Look at this guy from my best friend's Tinder. Damn, are you even real? Real and transgender. What's transgender? Google. Oh, so it's like a search engine. The country of China raises over 3 billion chickens a year, making them the cockiest people on earth next to your bitch ass. A very rare sighting of a muse. Me, Christmas is so stupid, I'm not in the mood for all that. Me, here's one Christmas song on the radio. When you need to remember that important something. When it was important. 3 minutes before you are about to fall asleep. When that's protest.
Terrorist win.
That guy is hacking. It's not. Behind you. Never mind. You can't win. It's okay.
Let's get this up.
I guess it's a good knife. Oh my god. Ah, he's so weak! Near A. Yeah, he's tied that way. That way. Dang. My bad.
Any drop you want?
Gimme a SMG.
What?
SMG, MP7. Gimme a MP7. Damn, it take too long.
Where we go? Drop?
You choose.
Long.
Go. Very low. Window, window. Up, up, up. Dang, nice try. You wanna head to up?
Nope, you keep it.
Okay, okay. Give me back.
Max 7.
Dang.
Nice shot.
I keep saying dang. Let's go by the B, let's go by the jump. If you win this one, Wow, nice one. Good game, my friend. China number one, man. Two wins, one lost. Pretty good streak, gone mode.
Okay, but how big must those potatoes have been? Man, I'm doing everything I can. Roses are red. I enjoy peaches and cream. I used to have dreams. Now I have memes. LOL, my boss just called me into his office and told me I've been spending too much time on Twitter. Hold on, he's saying something else now. Guess I'll just shit my pants. Miss me with that gay shit. When you're out having a good time and realize your dog is home all alone missing you. Day one of my raw food diet. This pepper is way too small. Can you please put a little blanket or a tiny sweater on him? Because he's a little chilly. Police department conducts photo shoot with their very good canine recruits. This has to be the goodest good boy I've ever laid my eyes on. A Christmas plus the last word you texted equals the name of your Christmas movie. A Christmas Why Does Netflix Have Sequels, but not the first movie story? That's not how you play the game, Clinton. Hello everyone. Today I'm doing a 10,000 subscriber special video. All the memes in this video.
Nice try. I get one shot in the head, bro.
Two guys left.
Hey. All right, my friend.
Move it, son.
Nice one. Now she knows where I'm at.
Come on,
we should flashbang again. Nice. Opa is so bad because very compact bases, not a lot of camp bases to go from.
Go, go, go.
Which is not good at all. That guy's so good. I'm very good at rifles right now. Not for the AWP. Grenades up. Right, left side. Nice. Holy crap. It's like, surprise, I'm here, bro. Surprise, I'm here, bro. It's like, surprise, man, I'm here. It's like, I'm surprised, man, I'm here. Dang. He got your AK. Just save for AK later.
Let's go.
Nice. Ah, so close. It's okay. We got one more round to win. That's no need to worry.
So that we may be free.
Careful, shotgun. Dang, dang, what the heck? Never mind.
Bomb has been defused. Counter-terrorists win.
We shall not give up yet. One more guy. Nice, nice, nice.
Oh, he just added me. Okay, guess I play solo.
Should I let him go in first? Okay, I think this one will be lost. Bomb site.
Hile, hile, kesin hile. Amına kodum orası bu çocuğusu. Böyle bir şey olamaz.
The freak. Best lagger in the whole unit. I gotta carry him, but he's making himself carrying me. Taking logic. You only have one job.
Safe, safe, safe.
Hile keskin hile amına kodum orospu çocuğusu böyle bir şey olamaz ya.
Ah, there you go, that's the bot. Really? The bot, the guy left. I'm not gonna kill him, stop here!
What the heck?
Remember Pit 2000 guy? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yes! That's the way! Oh, there he is, he came back. Why you came back? I don't want you here! You do not belong here! You belong to the jungle where Wi-Fi does not exist.
Why do you come back? Freaking China. Oh, look, look, look. Ping or GG? Of course a GG! You stupid or what?
This video was made possible by Skillshare. Get 3 months of learning for only 99 cents at the link in the description. This is Samoa. Samoa is an independent island country in the Pacific, lying about 1,700 miles north of the US. Wait a minute. This is Samoa. Samoa is an independent island country in the Pacific, lying about 1,700 miles north of New Zealand, and in 2011, it didn't have a December 30th. But first, some boring history. Between the 15th
Run.
And 20th
century, King!
Do not be afraid. Let's go.
Terrorists win.
Oh my god, report it.
States, Brazil, and Australia. Samoa, being so isolated, was colonized relatively late in 1900.
Two loss, three wins.
This period of German rule was actually fairly productive for the nation, during which time they saw significant economic development. In 1914, however, this rule came to an end.
Okay, I'm really excited today. I just received my... Then we'll do a... And bait. Oh! Penny, it would easily fly towards the magnet. But because. See how it's moving away from the magnet? So the mouse was repelled by the magnet. That's called diamagnetism. I can even stop the turning and make it go the other way. See how it's starting to move away? So the mouse is repelling the magnet.
99 point. Outside of your bone is very rigid.
Let's go, let's go.
Wow, he didn't connect it.
Lol, 2 hour get. Simply right, man.
But on the inside, it's actually mostly hollow, where you basically have an open cellular structure, so they aren't easily crushed, yet lightweight at the same time. If you want to look at just properties in general, then one would be compression in the sense of energy absorption, and then the second would be lightweight in terms of having very hollow tubes. So let's wrap and then drop it in and sit in. One of the main applications that we've been looking into to make the airplanes more fuel efficient. It's really exciting to be able to work with things that we make that can eventually go into a real product that...
I'll rule the day.